Ah, yes. It's time to race.
What's going on now? So, I did something. I updated Dolphin. I completely forgot that I turned off auto updates. So, hopefully all the problems that were present before are gone. Hopefully. And hopefully it didn't introduce new ones. We'll see. Either way, it's time to go zoom. Oh, it's not going to recognize the new version. Also, that was the wrong thing. Whoops. Yeah, this. And I guess I'll recapture my Game Boy Advance emulator afterwards. Whatever. So, we doing all cups in the Grand Prix. Story, if I got time, maybe make our own ship, car, whatever. But yeah, it's called standard in this, not normal. Wait, did I? Okay, never mind. What up, Josh? How's it going? Play as Groovy Taxi again. I like Groovy Taxi. I don't know who I'm picking. Kind of figuring it out. Ha! Mr. EAD stats are EA and D. I like it. This thing? The magic seagull? Or this thing? The pink spider? Pink spider. Alright, pink spider it is. We have the most horrific pilot, but sure. Yeah, the ship looks cool, but this is the pilots. Yeah, and then get equally stabbed because the stuff's pointing at you as well. Roll. Things quick. Like, I have almost full max speed, and I still manage to out-accelerate some people. Actually, yeah, this version of Dolphin feels a lot better. Everything feels a lot snappier. Thank you. this thing isn't properly full screened. Hold up. That's probably why, because it has bezels. That should be good. This is Casino Palace, right? Yeah. So we want almost max speed. Love this track. Not going fast enough to launch myself. Close though. Wrecked. Yep, super glad I updated. Their ship's still finishing. Balls. Yeesh. Okay. Don't use that camera perspective anymore. Yeah, 2,000 kilometers an hour right into the dirt. Surprised it didn't leave a crater.
Three,
I legit forgot I got boost power. Though they boosted anyway. Fucking hell. Lightning. Yeah. Michael. Later, man. I didn't get him that time. Didn't get Pico either. Attack later. Yep. Attack too late. Still in the lead by quite a bit. It's all good. Alright, Aeropolis time. Yeah. We'll go here. It's weird how much you can skew towards acceleration and it's never good. Well, okay, I take that back. It's good if you know how to drift. If you don't, though... Later, Mrs. Arrow. Yeah, this track is a freaking earworm. Very specific air boosts, but unless you're angled for it, then you're just gonna accelerate yourself to your doom. Some of those turns look 90 degree, they're wide enough that you can take them however you want. Yeah, I like this craft. You're assuming I didn't try more than just one beforehand. I usually made my own chips. Who cares about the award ceremony? Gotta get to F-Zero TV.
F-Zero TV. From the special F-Zero GP venue, we're broadcasting an interview with the Grand Prix champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something. A message for all your TV fans out there?
Two heads are better than one!
Two heads are better than two!
We have the cutest triplets in the galaxy! Taishousegaming!
Yep. Thank you for the interview. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at
those
the next
Those were sure words they said.
F-Zero TV.
Thanks for playing.